baño. Sí, güey.
How'd it go? You like your earrings? She's out.
Who's taking care of her today?
Me.
Okay. This is Noriko for pain. Make sure she eats before she's taking
it.
No driving on that.
Okay.
This is Augmentin. It's an antibiotic.
You can
start
Maddie.
That one down. Take it till it's all gone.
How you feeling? You want a drink?
Okay. If you have some at home,
I don't know if you can have a drink yet. Maybe some ice chips.
Okay.
Can she have ice or anything yet, or not yet?
No, we like them to have it on their way home.
Okay.
She's still so numb that they just kind of
they slobber everywhere.
Yeah. That makes PMS. Bleeding's normal for the first 24 hours. Don't leave the gauze in all day. No rinsing, spitting, or using a straw or hot liquids for 24 hours. Swelling's normal up to 5 days. She can use ice the first 2 days and then warm heat. Eating, she's going to be on a cool, soft diet. Remove the gauze before she eats. She has stitches in there and they're dissolvable, just like you said.
How'd it go?
She doesn't need to come back.
Do you remember anything?
The prescriptions will have all the instructions
on
them.
No sleepy?
Alcohol or exercise for 48 hours. Today she can have ice cream, jello, pudding, stuff like that. Tomorrow,
ice cream and jello?
Ramen noodles, stuff like that. Hot, spicy, crunchy food, no crispy food, and no citrus.
You look so concerned. How do you feel? Do you want to say anything to your fans?
I'm feeling alright.
You what?
I'm doing alright.
You doing alright? Need water? Yeah, pretty soon. You have to wait a little bit. You look like a chipmunk. Can you feel that?
Water.
Soon, honey. We'll get some water soon. Gotta keep it in there. Is it in your pocket?
Oh, it's
Kaden's phone. Oh. Where's your phone, Maddie? Can your mom have it?
Yeah.
You need to call anybody right now? Where's Taylor? I thought she was coming.
No.
So sleepy. You tired?
No.
You thirsty?
Mm-hmm.
You need a drink? What do you want a drink of? What?
Sonic.
Sonic? You want to go to Sonic? You want to get a freeze at Sonic? Yeah. What flavor do you want? You want water? Pretty soon. You gotta wake up a little bit first. We don't want you drooling all over the place. What are you doing, yeah? How's it feel? Please, yeah, Maddie.
That's not.
You what?
Nothing up here.
You feel nothing? No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh, sweetheart, don't hit your face.
I need Sonic.
You need Sonic? What do you want from Sonic? What do you want to drink?
Some ocean water.
Some good old yummy ocean water. Isn't ocean water kind of salty?
No.
You like drinking ocean water?
From Sonic. My lips is so big. No, I don't have braces.
What
do
you?
So big.
Oh, I thought the orthodontist put braces on.
No.
She did well.
Already?
Yep, already done.
Why?
Because you had to get your wisdom teeth out.
I need water.
You need water?
Yes, Dad. My throat is so dry.
You want Sonic?
Yeah. A lot of slush.
A slush?
A slush.
Don't get mad.
You don't want anything off.
Hey, honey. Just rest. Why is she
going?
I'm trying to
throw
up. This is trying to
throw up. This is going on.
What was that?
I don't know.
Are you happy?
No. I just need water. Why are you laughing at me?
I'm not laughing at you, honey.
I can't feel it.
It's okay, honey. Relax.
Don't hit yourself.
Is there another one on that corner?
Does it feel funny?
I need some new clothes.
Need some new clothes? Yeah.
We just bought you some, remember?
No, you did not. Only Dad buys me clothes.
You need to go back to school shopping?
No.
Hey, when we go, we're gonna let you drive home, okay?
No.
Why?
Because I don't like, I'm not good at driving.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Well, we gotta practice.
No.
Well, we love you.
Why would you get me water?
They won't let us. They're like water Nazis.
Hey.
There's a drought.
The whole world needs water.
They do need water. But there's a drought.
No, there's not. I need water from the grocery store.
From the grocery store?
They have lots of water.
You do? What kind of water?
The best water ever.
Best water ever? Is that blanket warm?
Yeah.
I like your toenails. They're nice and painted.
No, they're not.
They're not painted?
No.
They're just naturally red?
No, they just... I need a better one.
Oh. Well, let's talk to your vlogger people out there. Let's tell them about how fun it is to get your wisdom teeth out.
Not.
It's not fun? Say, hey guys, it's Maddie. I just got my wisdom teeth out. Try that.
Hi guys. I make YouTube videos about stuff.
Tell them that it's piece of cake getting your wisdom teeth out. Don't be scared.
I didn't get any cake.
You didn't get any cake?
No.
Well, I'll tell him to get you some cake.
Okay. You haven't seen my mouth is full.
Oh.
Why is there food in my mouth?
That's not food. That's gauze. Because you're bleeding a little bit in your mouth, so the gauze keeps the blood soaked up.
You probably get bored with the same questions.
No, not at all. Not at all.
Yeah.
You don't do this every day. That's cute.
Can you touch your nose with your tongue?
It's too hard.
Yeah, don't do that.
I just need water.
We'll ask him if you can have some water.
Why? Give me some.
How about, what if we get just like some ice chips? Would that be okay?
What are ice chips?
Little pieces of ice.